Here is poor Ned, at grips with flu. With mustard bath and aspirin, too. While grateful warmth pervades his toes, poor Ned, exhausted, starts to doze. Meanwhile, the milk that he'd intended to sip with rum goes unattended, boils over, and puts out the gas. The tap is still full on, alas. And as Ned's lost his sense of smell, he soon may lose his life as well. Now, though Ned's case may be unique, you too can sometimes cause a leak. So do not share Ned's dreadful plight. Call experts in to put it right.